going to show you to a Windows 3.1 startup. Power on. MS-DOS. Enter. Microsoft Windows version 3.1. Windows 3.1 has been started. I'm going to show you to a Windows 95 startup and shutdown. Power on. Starting Windows 95. Windows 95, Microsoft Internet Explorer. Okay. Windows 95 has been started. Start. Shut down. Yes. Please wait while your computer shuts down. It's now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows 95 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to a Windows 94.0 startup and shutdown. Power on. OS Loader. Enter. Microsoft, R, Windows ME, trademark, version 4.0, build 1381. One system processor, 128 megabytes memory. Windows ME. Workstation 4.0. Control. Alt. Delete. Okay. Windows NT 4.0 has been started. Start. Shut down. Yes. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows NT 4.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows NT 5.0 startup and shut down. Power on. OS Loader. Enter. Microsoft ARC Windows NT ARC version 5.0 build 1585 1 system processor 64 MB memory. Windows NT workstation 5.0. Control. Alt. Delete. Okay. Windows NT 5.0 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Please wait while the system writes and soft data to the disk. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows NT 5.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 98 startup and shut down. Power on. Windows 98. Okay. Windows 98 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 98 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 2000 startup and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows. Windows 2000, Professional. Windows is starting up. Okay, loading your personal settings. Windows 2000 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 2000 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows and restart and shut down. Power on. Windows Millennium Edition. Okay. Windows ME has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows ME has been shut down. I'm going to show you to a Windows Mixer start and shut down. Power on. Windows. Microsoft Code and Whistler. Windows is starting up. Log in your personal settings. Windows Whistler has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Windows Whistler has been shut down. I'm going to show you to a Windows XP start and shut down. Power on. Windows XP, Professional. Welcome. Windows XP has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Windows XP has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows Server 2003 US Edition start and shut down. Power on. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Control, Alt, Delete. Okay, load in your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 US Edition has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 US Edition has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows Server 2003 UK Edition start and shut down. Power on. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Control, Alt, Delete. Okay, load in your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 UK Edition has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 UK Edition has been shut down. I'm going to show you the Windows Stop Beta Startup and Shutdown. Power on. Windows Copyright 2006 Microsoft Corporation. Welcome. Windows Stub Beta has been startup. Start. Shutdown. Shutting down. Windows Stub Beta has been shut down. I'm going to show you Windows Stub startup and shut down. Power on. Copyright Microsoft Corporation. Welcome. Windows Vista and startup. Start. Shutdown. Shutting down. Windows Vista has been shut down. I'm going to show you Windows 7 startup and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows. Welcome. Windows 7 has been startup. Start. Shutdown. Shutting down. Windows 7 has been shut down.